There's another place which is nearly empty. Most of the people have gone. It sits on the highway in the Mallee, but the shops have all closed down. This little town's name is Tempy, but its days still roll along. Though most of the houses are now empty, her heartbeat is still strong. Many a child grew up here and played all day in the streets. There was always something to do by the plenty. He even had a shop with sweets. The children now still like to come home, as most have gone away. Childhood memories still live in Tempy. She shares them every day. The football ground is still there, but the goalposts are standing still. Been many a year since flags were waved, and spectators got their thrills. But sometimes on special occasions, a game of cricket is had. You'll get a good turn up from the locals, and the memories all come back. B.J. Robertson had a booming business, but it's been closed for years. With thousands of parts and accessories, he could usually allay your fears. The bar's now closed, only seems like yesterday, a dartboard still on the wall. Darts stick out and wait patiently for the next game to be called. So this is the life you live in the Mallee, but there's always something you'll find. This little town has a community school for children who are happy and kind. So if you're driving up this way the next time you travel up here, think for a while of the people from Tempy and the lifestyle they endure.